Okay, we're gonna play Ain't No Hollaback Girl. Somebody was playing it like 2 seconds ago. This level is just like so fabulous. That's why I commented on it. Fabulous. Oh, I thought that said panda butt. Somebody, the person that reviewed it, that got top review, is named Paul's Fat Butt. I thought that said panda butt. Cinnabut Lovely. Oh, somebody put Chocolate Panda. I swear, now I'm seeing like tons of people with the name Panda in their username. It's really funny. I know that there's a person that makes music that's called Pandas with a Z at the end. Damn it, I hate when my freaking parents come into my room and start messing with my shit. Turn off my fan. Then I have to turn it back on. There's a... You can actually... Oh. You can collect stuff in here. But... I don't know. I feel right at home. I rate 7 out of 7. This is brilliant. Even though this is gonna get copyrighted, it is still brilliant. Oh, now I see the 666 you were talking about. Like, wow, how does anybody even notice that?
I noticed it from my list.
Those are your initials? That's great.
Those are my
Let's
numbers.
Let's take a picture of your initials.
Yeah, and my initials. No, you don't know my initials.
I'm this person right here. Look, you can stand right. Oh my god. This person is fabulous, whoever it is. They're a fabulous human being, and they know it. Oh yeah, you started placing random faces on all the faces. This is great. Oh, I see our legs. Legs. Leggings.
I don't know.
Wait, if you say legs, do you say leggings?
Leggings.
Okay, never mind.
Leggings.
Legs.
Legs.
Lego.
I see legs. Legs. I don't even know
stripper
how I say
stripper legs.
Like,
it's just funny the way you say legs.
See, I added at the end of like anything that starts from S with it. Like, I don't even know.
I don't know. I like want to say you have a speech impediment, but you don't. Because if you had a speech impediment, you'd sound like you're from a foreign country, pretty much. But you don't.
Maybe I am.
No, you're from hell.
Yeah.
That's
maybe.
Why.
Yeah. Hey, you don't know where
that. Where did she go? Oh my god. This ain't no hollaback girl by Johnny. Lovely.